morning, everyone. So, time check, 3 a.m. So, nagmata na siya. So, we need to tape or record our lesson para sa mga dili ka-attend sa Google Meet. So, bear with me kay naay nagpakugos. So, since parts and properties of ellipse was already discussed, we discussed natin siya during our Google Meet conference. So, this recording video is intended sa absent sa Google Meet conference para at least naapod sila some learnings about ellipse para na sila ma-answer during assignment activity. So we have key points to remember. So the first is the Pythagorean theorem. So since Pythagorean theorem was already introduced to you during your high school, junior high school years. So, as a review, so ang formula ng Pythagorean theorem is a squared equals b squared plus c squared. Then, ang center ng ating ellipse is at h key. Then, next is the equation of our ellipse, x minus h squared over a squared plus y minus c squared over b squared equals 1. So, ito yung form ng ating ellipse, naka-horizontal siya or nasa x-axis iyahang major axis. So, ang isa naka-vertical or nasa y-axis iyahang major axis. So, kung since dako ang a diri, for example, dako ang value sa a diri, therefore, naka-horizontal ang formation ng ating ellipse. So, kung dako ang value sa a diri asa y, so therefore, naka-vertical. Mas dako ang major axis na asa y. Okay, so A is the center of the vertex or half of major axis. B is the center, the distance of the center to co-vertex or half of minor axis. And C is the center to focus or the focal distance. Okay, sorry for the interruption kay gusto niya magunit og cellphone or magunit sa ako ang record na cellphone. Gigamit pag-record. So, guys, this is the struggle sa panahon na to. Karon, no? Kay, during na mag-record ko video lesson, nagpata dyan na siya kay mamin. So much for that. So, need na to mag-record para na ay reference ang mag-absent sa conference. Okay, so I explain the let's practice example sa ating PowerPoint presentation during sa Google Meet. So the first one is, if the focal distance of an ellipse is 6 units, so given ang focal distance, which is the C. So C is 6. And half of its minor axis, so half of minor axis, so therefore B is 8 units. So the question is, what is the distance from the center of the ellipse to a vertex? So distance from the center of the ellipse to vertex. So center to vertex is A, or half of the major axis. So, ang question is, i-identify natin kung ano yung value ng A natin. So, from the Pythagorean theorem na formula, A squared equals B squared plus C squared. So, i-substitute lang. So, A squared equals B squared plus C squared. So, since A ang unknown, A squared equals, our B is 8, so 8 squared plus C is 6, so 6 squared. A squared equals 8 squared, 8 times 8, 64, plus 6 squared is 36. So, A squared, 64 plus 36 is 100. So, A squared equals, then A square root both side para ma-cancel out ang exponent. So, A is 10 units. So, therefore, the distance from the center of the ellipse to a vertex is 10 units. And next example, find the focal distance. So, focal distance ang pangitaon. Focal distance. So, same. Ang focal distance ang pangitaon. So, siya ang unknown. Of an ellipse, if the length of major axis, so given ang major axis na A. So, ang length of major axis and minor axis are 58. So, 58 ang major, 40 ang minor. So, since ang given sa A is half of major axis, so, ang A is half sa major axis. So, half sa 58, 29, so half. And half sa 40 is 20. So, our A is 29. Since ang A, okay, half sa major axis, half sa 58 is 29. And half sa 40 is 20. So, substitute, since our given formula sa Pythagorean theorem is A squared equals B squared plus C squared. So, to derive the formula, so, i-transpose lang ni mo A squared, ibalihin ang B. So, mag-change na iyang sign, minus B squared para C na lang mabilin. Or, pwede po, C squared is same as A squared minus B squared. So, i-substitute C squared equals ang A is 59 squared minus B is 20 squared. So, 29 squared. 29 squared is 841. 841 minus 20 squared is 400. So, I minus sila. So, 441. Then, square root para ma-eradicate ang exponent. C is square root of 441. So the answer is 21. So C is 21 units. Okay, next example. The foci of an ellipse are at positive, negative, 3, 0. Find the distance from the center of the ellipse to one of its vertices if the point 4, 1 is a point on the graph. So, first is illustrate natin yung foci sa ating partition plane. 0, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So, ito yung x-axis. Ito yung y-axis. So, our foci are positive 3, 0. So, dere. So, 3, 0. And negative 3, 0. So, therefore, our center lies at the origin. So, dira sa 0, 0 ang ating center. So, next is, na-given na 0.41. Okay, sorry for the interruption. Okay, let's proceed. So our center lies at the origin. So our foci is at -30 and +30. So na I given a 0.41. So given ang point na 41 is a point on the graph. So since ang question is find the distance from the center of an ellipse to one of its vertices. So center to vertex ang pagitaon. So therefore ang pangitaon is A. Center to vertex. So since dili man given ang B, dili pod given ang C, so therefore dili ta kagamit og formula sa Pythagorean theorem. So ang given lang man kay duha ka focus and ang point sa plane. So kana sila. So kana lang ang given. So therefore gamitan nato og distance formula. So isolve nato ang distance diri, distance 1 og dira distance 2. So since na-discuss man natin sa conference na ang point sa foci o any point sa ellipse, ang distance nila pag i-add equals 2a. So, diba? Distance 1 plus distance 2. O, kanina distance dira o distance dira equals 2a. So, therefore, kara atong gamiton. So, recall the formula sa distance. So, d equals square root of x2 minus x1 squared plus y/2 minus y/1 squared. So, kaning given point na 4, 1. So, money ato ang x2 and y2. So, magpilita dira sa duha kung asa ato ang i-substitute. Duha atong i-compute ha. So, mag-start ta dira sa distance 1. So, distance 1 ato unahon o compute. X2 is 4 minus ang x1 is 3. y2 is 1 minus 0. So, distance 1 equals 4 minus 1 is 1. 1 minus 0 is 1. So, distance 1 equals y square root of 1 squared is 1 plus 1 squared. So, 1 plus 1. So, our distance 1 is square root of 2. Okay, next, our distance 2. So, mani atong distance 2. Para sila dira. So, ang point is -30 and 4, 1. So, x2 is 4 minus -3 squared plus 4 minus 0. 1 minus 0. So, distance 2 equals, so, mahimong plus na. So, since same sila og sign, negative, so, mag-plus. 4 plus 3 plus 1 squared. 4 plus 3 is 7. 7 squared plus 1 squared is 1. So, 7 squared is same as 7 times 7. So, 49 plus 1. So, our distance 2 is square root of 50. So, since distance 1 plus distance 2 is equals to 2a, so our distance 1 is square root of 2 plus square root of 50 equals 2a. So, square root of 2 plus square root of 50. Square root of 2. out of 50. So our answer is 6 times square root of 2, or pwede po decimal kung malisdan mo, or 8.4853 equals to 8. So divide sa 2, divide sa 2. So A is 3 times square root of 2. So diba ma-divide man silang duha, 6 divided by 2 is 3. So copy ang square root of 2. So 3 times square root of 2, or kung i-decimal, So, ito na yung answer. So, the distance from the center of an ellipse to one of its vertices is 4.24. So, possible ang 4.24. Oh, naalang siya, Terry. 4.24. So, ito yung vertex ng ating ellipse. Okay, so next, what is the standard form of equation of an ellipse with center at the origin, major axis on the x-axis? So, ito yon, major axis. So, ang taas daw na axis is sa x-axis. So, since gariman ang x-axis, so paano siya? So, kung ano ang forma pa horizontal? So, since pa horizontal, so, kari atong gamiton. Mas dako ang value diri sa A. So, center at the origin. So, x squared over a squared plus y squared over b squared equals 1. So, ito yung form niya. Since center at the origin. So, a is 6, b is 4. So, i-substitute lang. So, x squared over a squared, 6 times 6 is 36. So, B is 4. So, 16. 4 squared is 16 equals 1. So, yan na yung answer for B's example. Okay, next example. Determine the standard form of equation of an ellipse whose center is at 3, 4. So, center at H key. So, substitute natin yan mamaya sa given na equation. Major axis is vertical. So, pa. So, ingon ani. Vertical. So, ang major axis daw is pa vertical. So, A equals 13 and C equals 12. So, since ang given na equation A and B. So, ito yung given equation na ato ang i-substitute. So, since A and B, then ang given is A and C, so i-compute natin ang B using Pythagorean theorem. Since ang formula ng Pythagorean theorem is A squared equals B squared plus C squared, then ang unknown sa ating example is B, so i-derive natin ang formula. So ang C, atong i-transfer or mag-change na iyang sign, equals B squared, or B squared equals E squared minus C squared. So, substitute the given. B squared equals A is 13. So, 13 squared minus C is 12 squared. So, B squared equals. So, 13 squared. So, 13 squared is 169. 12 squared is 144. So, i-minus. So, the answer is 25. So, B squared is 25. Or B equals 5. So, since B squared naman at dira, so, equation na nato ang i-compute. So, mag-stay lang ta dira. So, kari ato ang gamiton. So, x minus h squared over b squared
equals plus y minus k squared of a squared equals 1. So our center is in the form of HK. So given ang center na 3, 4. So therefore our H is 3, our K is 4. So I substitute X minus H is 3. B squared is 25. Plus Y minus our K is 4. Over A squared is 13. So A squared 13, 169. So this is now our answer. Okay, next example. Determine the standard form of equation of an ellipse whose vertices are 2, 0, and 2, 8. Co vertices at 0, 4, and 4, 8. So first is a plot natin sa Cartesian plane. 2, 8, 2, 0. So 2, 0, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 2, 0, and 1, 2. Ana. Then ang co-vertices dili siya is 3. Na 2, 8. Then ang co-vertices is 0, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 2, 3, 4, 4. Ana. So pag i-connect, so ito yung ellipse natin. So ingon ani iyang form. So same sa kanina equation atong pangitaon. So identify natin ang A and B. Identify natin ang A, identify ang B para i-substitute dere. Then, i-identify natin ang center na H. So, identify natin nina kara, mani ang center. So, tunga-tungaan ni nila. So, our center is at the point 2, positive 4. So, center is 2, positive 2, positive 4. Then our A, which is half of the major axis or center to vertex. Major axis, ito man yung, so ito man yung major axis natin. So half, so from that, 1, 2, 3, so 4 units. So our A is 4. Our B is the center to vertex or half of the minor axis. So ito man yung minor axis natin. So 2. So, 2 units. So, therefore, I substitute x minus h squared over b squared plus y minus k squared over a squared equals 1. So, dere ang major axis na A kasi sa y kasi naka-vertical. So, x minus our h is 2. B squared, so 2 times 2, 4, plus y minus k is 4, a squared, so 4 squared, 4 times 4, 16, plus 1. So this is now our equation. Okay, next example, graph an ellipse with center at the origin. Vertices at positive, negative, 5, 0. Co-vertices at 0, positive, negative 3. And full psi at positive, negative 4, 0. So, illustrate natin sa ating partition. So, ang center kay nasa origin. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5, 0. So, ang ating vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Negative 5, 0. Then, our covertices at 0, positive, negative 3. 1, 2, 3, negative 3. 1, 2, 3. So, positive 3. So, our covertices. And foci is 4. Positive, negative 4. So, therefore, our answer. So, nani ato ang ellipse. So, sis, given naman tanan sa graph. So, ay given na sa problem. Therefore, ito na yung answer. So, since i-graph lang man. Okay, next. An ellipse has a vertical major axis. So, since vertical, so, yun ani iyong purma, patindog. Vertical major axis of length 26 units and minor axis of length 24 units. Draw the graph of the ellipse if its center is at 1, 2, and indicate the location of the foci. So, ato ang i-plot muna ang graph. So, our center is 1, 2. 1, 2, so there is. Then, the length of vertical major axis is 26. So, kalahati sa 26 is 13. So, mag-count taog 13 pataas, 13 pababa. So, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 13, 14, 15. So, dira. So, 15. Then, mag-count to tag 13 pa ubos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13. Ano na lang. Sa dere. Sabo na to. Sabo na to atong graph. Kay medyo lipog. Okay, so our center lies at 1, 2. So, dere atong center. Then, since our vertical major axis has a length of 26 units, so kalahati is 13. So, 13 dere, 13 padulong dere. So, mag-count out 13. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, dera. 1, 15. Then, mag-count 13 pa, boss. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, dere. 1, negative, 11. So, ito yung major axis natin. Then, our minor axis has a length of 24 units. So, kalahati ng 24 is 12. So, mag-count taog 12 sa right o sa left. So, kulang dahil ni. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Sorry. So, 13. So, 13, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Tama. Then, 12 po sa kabila. So, kulang na ito ang... Ayan natin. 1. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, anak. So, ito na yung major axis. Ito na yung minor axis. So, connect lang. Connect. So, ganyan na yung ellipse natin. So, next is, ito na yung graph. So, next is indicate the location of its foci. So, C. Ato ang pangitaon. So, from the center to the focus. So, ang given sa A, since ang A is center to vertex, so center to vertex is 12. B, center to focus. Pila dahil ni 1, 2, 3, 13, dahil na 13. Then, center to focus. Center to co-vertex is 12. So, therefore, so, formula ng Pythagorean theorem, A squared equals B squared plus C squared. So, C man ito pangitaon. So, i-derive natin ang formula. Magiging A squared minus B squared. So, kana i-transfer sa left side, so mag-change iyang sign. Plus C squared na. Or, C squared equals A squared minus B squared. So, balik ta. Doon lang na ito yung puruma. So, our A is 13. Ang B is 12. So, 13 squared is 169. Minus 145 equals 25. So, C is 5. So, check na ito ha. Kay matamata lang na. Check na ito sa kalkyo. 13 squared. Tama, 169. 144. So, tama. C is 5. So, 5, center to focus. So, from the center, mag-count ko 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, dara. Ang focus. 1, 7. So, yan na yung focus natin. Okay, next example. The foci of an ellipse are at 4-2. So, at the point 4-2 and negative 2-2. Draw its graph if the covertex is located at 1-6. So, first is i-illustrate natin or i-plot natin yung point, given point sa Cartesian plane. So, ito yung foci natin. So, at the point, negative 2, 2, ang isa, 4, 2. I'm sorry for the interruption. So, gusto gid niya mo dool sa ko ano, pero pwede kailangan natin di matapos. Okay, so let's proceed. So the foci of our ellipse is at the point 4, positive 2, and negative 2, positive 2. Sigura. So draw its graph if the covertex is located at 1, 6. So what? There are 1, then 6, 3, 4, 5. 1, 6, there is. Ang covertex. So, since covertex ni siya, so muna ato ang distance ato ang focus. So, mauni ang so, therefore, oh, muna ang center. So, therefore, our center is 1, positive 2. So, we from the center, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 units padulong sa ato ang isa ka covertex. So, therefore, 4 units pa padulong sa baba. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, therefore, our covertex is 1, 6, and 1, negative 2. Yan. So, since naanatay covertex, then naanatay foci, points itong foci. So, ato ang pangitaon is ang letter A, which is our major axis. So, our A, major axis, unknown pa. Ang B is center to covertex. Center to covertex is 1, 2, 3, 4. Ang C, the focal distance is, tilaman, 1, 2, 3. See, the focal distance from the center, 1, 2, 3. So, 3. So, substitute the formula sa Pythagorean. So, A squared equals B squared plus C squared. A squared equals B is 4, C is 3, so 3 squared. 4 squared is 16, 3 squared is 9. So 16 plus 9, 25. So A squared equals 25. So A square root, cancel out. So A is 5. So, therefore, our A is 5. A is center to vertex. Mag-count ta og 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, ang point is 6, 5, 6. So, 6. So, natin. 4, 2. So, ang ato ang major axis, ang vertex is 6, 2. So, mag-count of 5 from the center. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4. So negative 4, 2. So I connect. So yun na yung graph ng ating ellipse. Okay, next is graph the ellipse represented by x squared over 25 plus y squared equals 9 plus y squared over 9 equals 1. So therefore, mas dako ang value sa x. Therefore, ang ato ang graph is ingon ani na asa x axis. So our a is 5. So since 5 squared is 25, our b is na b squared is 9, so b is 3. Oh, b is 3. Then our center is at 0, 0. So since ang form x squared and y squared is lies at the origin or 0, 0. So pag i-graph, so i-graph natin. So, yung center, 0, 0, our A, center to vertex is 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dira, negative 5. B, center to co-vertex is 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, so negative 3. So, dira. So, yun, ani ato ang... Then to identify the focal distance or foci sa to ang graph, since wala pa na yung foci, solve na to ang C given ang Pythagorean theorem. So C squared equals A squared minus B squared. So giderive lang na din na formula ha. A, so 5 squared minus 3 squared. 5 squared is 25 minus 3 squared is 9. So C squared is 16. So square root of 16 is 4. So our focal distance is 4 from the center. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So negative 4 din. So that is the illustration of our graph. Okay, next, draw the graph of an ellipse whose equation is, so since yun ani siya og form, to this one, yun ani yung form, so h is. So therefore, our center lies at h key. So our h tana. So positive 1. Our key para negative 2. So, additive inverse lang ani. Additive inverse, positive 1. Additive inverse, negative 2. So, our center lies at sa point 1, negative 2 sa ating Cartesian plane. Okay. So, since dako ni siya, therefore, muna itong A is 10. Since 10 times 10 or 10 squared is 100, our B is 6. So, since 6 squared is 36. 6 times 6 is 36. So, since basta po ang value diri, our major axis na asa y-axis. So, to illustrate, walang na-illustrate.
Okay, so based on the given, our A is 10. So, since our center is there, 1, negative 2. So, our A is 10 units. So, from the center to vertex, ang count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, there. 1, negative 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, there is 1, positive 8. So, that is our vertex. Then, B is 6, our co-vertex. So, from the center, mag-count out 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There is 7, negative 2. So, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, negative 2. Ayan. So, connect. So, i-connect. So, to identify the focal distance, so, i-compute lang. So the formula, C squared equals A squared minus B squared. So, A is 10. B is 6. So, 10 squared is 100. Minus 6 squared is 36. So, C squared is 100 minus 36 is 64. So therefore, C equals 8. So, from the center, mag-count the og 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Center, there it is, center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, ito yung foci natin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, ito yung foci natin. Okay, so let's proceed to our next example. What is the distance of the foci of an ellipse whose major and minor axes have lengths 10 and 8 units respectively? So since foci, distance ng foci, ang example, so C ato ang pangitaon. So the given is our A. Half of the major axis. So, since our major axis is 10, so half is 5. Our B is the half of the minor axis. Since our minor axis is 8, so half is 4. So, formula C squared equals A squared minus B squared. So, we derive lang na siya sa Pythagorean theorem. So, C squared equals 5 squared minus 4 squared. So, 5 squared is 25. 5 times 5, 25. 4 squared is 16. So, C squared equals 9. So, square root. Para makancel out ang exponent. C is 3. So, from the center to the focus is 3. So, since foci, so therefore, 3 plus 3. So, 6. So, from isa ka focus to isa ka focus, so ang total is 6 units. So, therefore, our answer is 6 units. Next, an ellipse has a horizontal major axis whose length is 10 units. So, when we say horizontal, ang major axis nasa x-axis. Whose length is 10 units? Major axis. So, major axis. So, A. So, A is 5. So, half the major axis is 5. Its focal distance is 4 units. So, C is 4. And the center is located at a 0, 5. So, center is in the form of HE. since given ang center na 0, 5, so 0, -5. So our h is 0, our t is -5. So since sa equation ang gipangita, then horizontal na sa x-axis, so yun ani ang form sa ato ang graph kung i-graph. So since equation, so ana ang pangitaon. So since a and b ang nasa denominator sa tong equation, then ang given is a and c. So i-compute muna natin ang value sa b. Derive the formula from the Pythagorean theorem. So b squared equals a squared minus c squared equals 5 squared minus c4 squared. 25 minus 16. So same sila din yung given. 25 minus 16. So b squared equals 9. So b equals 3. So our b is 3. So substitute. So x minus h squared over a squared. Y minus b squared over b squared equals 1. Our h is 0. Our a is 5. Our t is -5. Our b is 3. So x minus 0 is x na lang. So x squared, 5 squared is 25 plus y since negative, para sila negative, may mong plus. Over 9 equals 1. So this is now our equation. Okay, next example. In an elliptical oval that is 50 meters long and 40 meters wide, two poles are located at each foci. So, how far at the pole? So, illustrate muna natin yung oval. Since wala man giingon na vertical or horizontal, so pwede lang bisag unsa. So, para makatipid ang space sa solving, so, ito na ito, ano lang na oval atong gamiton. So, that is 50 meters long. Para 50. So, therefore, tag 25. And 40 meters wide, so 40. So, that is 20. Two poles are located at each foci. So, possible, dira ang foci, dira ang pole. So, dira ang foci, dira ang pole. How far are the poles? So, ang pangitaon na to, ang ilahang distance. Silang duha. So, 2C. Distance. Ang distance sa ilahang duha. So, therefore, A is the half of the major axis. So, since ang major axis is 50, half is 25. B is the half of the minor axis. So, since ang minor axis is 40, so half 20. Then, ang C is unknown. So, C is unknown. So, to compute, derive the formula sa Pythagorean theorem. C squared equals A squared minus B squared. So, C squared equals A is 25. So, 25 squared minus B is 20. So, 25 squared is 625. 625 minus 20 squared is 400. C squared equals 225. So, C squared equals 225. Square root, C is equal Square root of 2 to 5 is 15. So 15. So therefore, our focal distance is 15. So from the center, 15 dera, 15 dera. So therefore, 15 plus 15 equals 30. So meters. So therefore, since problem solving, so therefore, the poles are 30 meters away from each other. Okay, next example. So, next example, a whispering chamber is an elliptical chamber where a whisper from one focus of the chamber can be heard to the other focus. So, ang shape sa whispering chamber kay ang iyahang floor area kay pa-elliptical. Then, ang iyahang wall o padulong sa iyahang roof is paana po. So, nani iyahang yang kuan illustration so ka elliptical ang iyang floor elliptical iyang iyang ato okay sa ato sang irisot so Gary is standing at one focus of a whispering chamber. Sige, atong i-illustrate. So, ingan ani. So, si Gary, nagtindog daw siya sa isa ka-focus sa whispering chamber. Sampo, mo niya itong focus. Mo na itong focus. So, naadiri si Gary nagtindog. So, tao na siya ha. So, dira siya nagtindog. So, 10 feet away from the nearest wall. So, dari ang wall. So, 10 feet. His friend, Gabriel, wants to hear his whisper. So, he stands 40 feet away from him. So, anak dira, 40. Hanto dira, 40 feet. So, possible dari si Gabriel sa may wall sa pika side na tindog. So he stands 40 feet away from him. How long is the ceiling of the whispering chamber at the center? So ato ang i-illustrate. So ingan ani na iyahang ingan ani iyang floor area na adere si Gary o ang distance dira is 10 ang distance dira is 40 so pag itotal na nakay 50 ang major axis so half our A is 25 So, our A is 25. So, the reach. Ang center niya is 25. So, since 25, to compute for B, so since 25 minus 10, ay 10 manitiri, para ang kuhaon nato is kari lang, C din eh, compute for C. So, 25 minus 10. Kaya, C, maulang mana from the center focus. So, center to focus. Since, dirim nagtindog si Gary. Then, 10 mana dira. So, 25 mana ang total na distance. So, 25 minus 10. So, our C is 15. So, nanatay A, nanatay C. So, ang question is, ang B. Which is the center to covertex. Diba? Ang question is, how high is the ceiling of the whispering chamber? So, kani diri. from the center to co-vertex. So, B atong pangitaon. So, we use the Pythagorean theorem. So, mag-erase taga minus space. So, derive the formula sa ating Pythagorean theorem. So, magiging B squared equals A squared minus C squared. So, B squared equals A is 25, C is 15. So, B squared equals 25 squared is 625. 15 squared is 225. So, minus 400. So the answer is 400. So square root. So our B is 20. So on how many? 20 feet. So 20 feet. So our answer is 8. Next example. A semi-elliptical tunnel has a height of 8 feet tall and its highest point and 26 feet wide across the base. So example, this is our so paano ato ang tunnel. So, ang iyong height is 8 feet. So, 8 feet. 8 feet. And 26 feet wide. So, 26 kalahati, 13. So, dali, negative 13. How high is the tunnel 8 feet away from the center? So, dire atong center from 0, 0 to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. So, ang i-compute natin is, ang katasun sa tunnel, 8 feet from the center. So, kani dire. Therefore, ang ordered pair is 8, 1. So, dari ang ordered pair ani is 13, 0. Dari, 0, 8. So, dari, negative 13, 0. So, kana. So, first is, i-identify natin ang ating A. Center to vertex is 13. Our B, center to co-vertex is 8. Then, our C is unknown. Or pwede na, hindi muna natin i-compute ang C. Then, our center is 0, 0. Our center is 0, 0. So, the question is, how high is the tunnel 8 feet away from the center of the base? So, substitute natin sa ating given na equation. So, x squared over 13 squared plus y squared over 8 squared equals 1. X squared over 13 squared is 169. plus y squared over 64 equals 1. So since kaniman atong i-compute how high, therefore i-substitute nato diri. So our x is 8, our y is y, ano? So 8 squared over 169 plus y squared plus 64 equals 1. Next, dapat, kara na lang sila ang mabilin dira. So, kana i-transpose sa pika. So, magiging y squared over 64 equals 1 minus, so mag-change na iyang sign. 8 squared is 64 over 169. Then, para makancel out ang denominator na 64, y na lang mabilin. So, i-multiply natin sa 64 both sides. Therefore, cancel out, mabilin y squared. So, 64 times 1 is 64. 64 times 64. So, 4096 divided by 169. So, y squared equals 64 minus, so i-divide na silang duha, 4096 divided by 169. So, the answer is 24.2369. So, i-minus, so magiging y squared, so i-minus na silang duha. So 64 minus 24.2369, 39.7631. So square root para makancel out ang exponent, y equals 6.31 feet. So since ang pangta na is derida, how high is the tunnel 8 feet away from the center? So the tunnel 8 feet away from the center is 6.31 feet. Okay, last problem. A planet is located at one of the foci of the elliptical orbit. Example, moni ang orbit. Elliptical orbit of its moon. If the coordinate, its coordinate is 0, 0. So, ang coordinate sa moon is 0, 0. So, mauni ang moon. The minimum distance of the planet to the moon is 2.5 million kilometers. So, ang distance daw diri is 2.5 million kilometers. So, dara. So, putang na ito. 1, 2, then 2.5 million kilometer, while the maximum distance is 10.6 million kilometers. So, ang distance nanto diri is 10.6 million kilometers. Write the equation of the elliptical orbit if the maximum distance of the planet occurs when the moon is on its right. Okay, so since equation ang gipangita, so i-compute na to ang A, B, and C. So since mo alam mo na ang given, foci, nasa foci ang moon, so 2.5 kilometers, so therefore 2.5 na po diri 2.5 kilometer gihapon ang isa ka po side. So since ang moon na sa right, so dari ang possible ang moon. Ana. So our A is the center to vertex. So first, since wala man ta kabalo sa center, so i-compute pa nato ang center. So since from here, from the foci to here, sa pinakadulo or the vertex is 10.6, so i-minus nato. 10.6 minus 2.5, tapos i-divide sa 2 kasi midpoint ato ang gipanita. So therefore, our center is 10.6 minus 2.5, so 8.1 or divided by 2, so our center is 4.05, so naalang diri. So for example, dari atong 10, dari atong 5, so 4.05, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 4.05, so dari, possible dari atong 10. So 4.05 is 0. So our center is at 4.050. So ito yung edge natin, ito yung key. So since nanatay center, so ma-identify na natin ang A. Okay, so to compute for A, so since 4.05 man ni atong center diri from dera. Center 4.050 gikan diri sa atong origin. So i-add natin tong since ang A is center to vertex. So, center to vertex. Center to vertex. So ang 4.05 i-add sa 2.5. So 4.05 plus 2.5. So our A is 4.05 plus 2.5. 6.55. So our A is 6.55. So our B is center to vertex. So dili pa nato ma-identify ang ato ang B, so unknown pa itong B. So our C is center to focus. Center to focus is 4.05. So to compute for B, we use the Pythagorean theorem. So B squared equals A squared minus C squared. So B squared equals A is 6.55. squared minus 4.05 squared. So B squared equals, madito na lang nato sa kalkyo ha, 6.55 squared minus 4.05 squared is 26.5. So 26.5 our B squared. So since equation ang gipangita, so B squared naman na, so mag-stop lang ta diri sa doang solution. Okay, so substitute sa ating equation, x minus h squared over a squared plus y minus k squared over b squared equals 1. So x minus our h is 4.05. our a squared, so 6.55 squared. 42.9025 plus y minus 0 since 0 pwede na y na lang y squared over our b squared is 26.5 equals 1. So this is now our answer.